I'm Johnny Robinson. I'm 45 years old. I'm from Harrow in London. Do I look all right? Don't look ugly, do I? Well, I know I'm ugly.
Yeah,
please, make me look a bit more decent. Get rid of them bloody wrinkles. If I get any further in this, I'll get myself some Botox.
I'm not in a relationship. Live on my own.
Bed's it. Or I should say studio, that sounds better, doesn't it? No, it's flat. Small flat. Small flat. Is that better? Because it sounds so scummy, doesn't it? My dream would be make an album. I'd like to be taken seriously as a singer, yeah. It's quite cute.
Oh, she's nice, isn't it?
To perform at the O2, where a lot of my idols have performed on there, even Kylie Minogue with a aphrodisiac tour. I'm just thinking, wow, Kylie Minogue's been on this stage, and now I've got my turn. I forgot, it's not aphrodisiac, it's Aphrodite. I said aphrodisiac.
I'm very well, thank you.
Ready for this?
Yeah, a little bit nervous, but I won't ever get the chance again, so I'm going to go out and enjoy it.
Rock 'em dead.
When I'm at the side of the stage and about to go on, I am going to be nervous.
I'm
excited. This could actually be my last chance. I've got nothing. I've got nothing to lose.
Hello, is your mic working?
No.
Okay, turn up the mic. Oh, we need the mic to work. Is it working?
Hello. Hello, Louis. Hello, Gary, Kelly, and Talisa. Lovely to meet you.
Okay.
I can't believe I'm here.
So, what's your name?
Johnny Robinson.
And Johnny, why are you here today?
Oh, I'm here to sing for all of you today.
And Johnny, how old are you?
45.
45. Yeah. And Johnny, where are you from?
I'm from Harrow in London.
Okay. Okay. And Johnny, what artist in the world do you think you could be as big as?
Lady Gaga.
Okay. Okay. What's your song, Johnny?
I'm doing Etta James At Last.
Okay. Off you go. I wasn't expecting to be anything close to this. And then you started singing and it was very unusual. You got a very unique voice.
Thank you.
Johnny, you have got the shock factor.
Oh, thank you, Talisa. I hope you enjoyed that.
No, I certainly did. I was expecting this little person to pop out from under your hat and say, Cooey, that's me singing. Johnny,
You are sugary, lovely, delicious. I really enjoy myself. Congratulations.
Bless you. Thank you, Kelly. Thank you.
Johnny, I think you've got a great personality. I think people are going to really warm to you. And I just thought that was an amazing audition. And
oh,
I think
Gary!
I think you've got a fabulous personality.
I'll take that as well.
We're going to vote right now.
Gary Barlow, yes or no?
Johnny, it's an absolute yes from me. Well done.
Thank you, Gary.
Absolutely, yes.
Kelly, thank you very much.
Talisa.
Yes, Johnny, yes.
Johnny Robinson. You have got four big
yes.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Where did that voice come from?
Oh, I'm just so glad I had the chance.
You know what? I love that, though, when someone walks out and you think you're going to get one thing and you get another.
I shouldn't judge the book by the cover, and I did that.
We all do that. Yeah. We all do.
Yeah. It's very unusual.
It was straight out of a Carry-On film, wasn't it?
Yes, absolutely.
Congratulations.
Thank you very much.
Thank Lovely you to meet you.
Absolutely, 100%.
That's amazing!